Arm Gondel crashes right in front of Evos Esports as Evos will be able to secure their 4th point in this matchup here. Aro holding on to resist. Garo also spots out some rotation coming from the rest of the members of Illuminate Barrier as we see Nepico finding Eye. Now they're trying to pull the flush against Yudu Gank as well as Nepico from the top.
Snowling's playing a little bit safe. We already saw them taking one out, and now they're going up as Ryu. They get removed on the 2nd floor. No problem for them. But Yudu Gang says something otherwise. Vampire comes in with the air force spray. No mercy on the floor. But Hazel is still up and running. He's got the scar. He gets one. He might be against 2nd one. And Gang goes down.
Hazel. That is not allowed, and VIP squad right now having that open space to work with, and they have to face off against Box Gaming. Lewis already bleeding out, and they need a little bit more time. That's 1-8 falling at the back though, but he's still going in for the revival. One big blow, finishing off one member down. Heikel is getting close up by GE, but it's going to be Yakuza getting taken down instead. Mega Conquerors, they are still looking for those kills from the northeast section, while VIP squad is getting themselves in danger.
They do not know where the other 2 members of VIP are, but let's take a look at the circle update. It's going to fall out to Evos, and the Indonesian squad are grinning from year to year. I'm probably guessing, because I have absolutely no idea how they managed to creep into that final circle.
They have been there for the longest of time, and we saw them slowly swimming across that river right down below as NFT were battling it all out against Ryu to get them
with an action of his own. But GE coming in from the side. That's his spot up Matoy. Yes, he
there
does. But can GE get the kill? Whoa. No, he can't. Matoy was declared by Evos once again from downtown.
The Tigers are on the hunt. And now, Boom Esports getting pinned from the back as well as the Elephant will trample them through. All on Twitter, inside of Smoke. Pod's going to look for that kill as well. That's a huge day coming out from the side of Stone. And now, Mega Conquerors pushing up the hill against the Eagles of Victorious in play. VIP squad only down to 2 men, but they are holding on for dear life for the longest time. And look what we have in the top 4 once again. Orange Esports CG.
Well, I wouldn't only focus on them, because we are looking at Evos, who has been running rampant in this circle.
Yakuza.
They've been getting so many snipes from their position, and none of the teams are looking to contest that. Well, consider me mistaken. Fire just coming in with the M16 snipes, and Aro gets tapped on the head. That's going to be 1 in the back for Orange. They may only be have 1 kill, but more importantly, they are looking to pick up the 2nd chicken dinner of day 2. On him as well, but online 24 just spot the head. Yes, he does. That's going to be Yakuza going down, but Ben V still hiding, still proning.
Whoa.
And they do not know where he is, but Jaxi trying to go for the KS, and that has alerted Mega Conquerors, which means that Ben V is still hidden behind that crate.
Look at Jaxi though. He does know that there is somebody right behind the crate. One great nade might just be able to connect, but that will be a little bit too short as Ben V being forced upon by the Resident team. He's running across a spot. Watch out, Stone! Stone will be taken down, and now down to the top 3. Mega Conquerors looking for Evos Esports as well. Takes down Foxa, and oh my goodness, he goes fire! He takes down Pons, but instead gets removed, and now down to Leon as well as Stalker.
Yeah, but Fire is getting removed from the side as well, but Jaxi is not safe. They try to remove it, and somehow we are down to 2v2. Orange CG for the 2nd time of the day in prime position to pick up that chicken dinner. And look at that, you got Stalker and Leon pinning Jaxi down. They've already got Jacket bleeding out to the zone, and Jaxi, can he actually do this?
Imagine this, Orange CG from the middle of the pack, already securing 1 chicken dinner. 2nd chicken dinner might just send them in towards the first placing as Jaxi takes down Captain Stalker. Now down to Leon versus Jaxi.
And he's got it on the prone as well. Stalker's not there to help Leon, but he's going for that's gonna run out of Jaxi! 2nd time! Absolute madness coming in from the team of Cambodia!
They are absolutely on fire, and now